project. I have to tell you, the hanging hooks are famous here at HSN. But you picked a good time to tune in, not only because it's Big Deals Weekend and it's 5 flexible payments. Do you know this is the biggest pack that I have ever had, and they are runaway customer picks and favorites, even when we do the smaller packages. So let me show you what you're getting, and then I'll get Linda out here right away because I just love her so much. I just squeeze her. But you're getting more of everything. So you're getting 14 of the large, so the big, you know, the large hanging hooks, and then you're also getting 10 of the smaller hanging hooks. And the thing about this is, and actually I'm trying to get back into weight training. So here's a handy hook, and on any surface. So can I put this on here? Is that okay? Now listen, they want me to do weight training. My doctor told me to do weight training. Okay, here you go, doc. You ready? Thanks to the hanging hook. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, that's 15 pounds. Okay, so that's 15 pounds. So it's small but mighty. But if you can see, now of course you wanna make sure that the surface is dry. You don't want it to be a weird textured surface or anything. But you put this on and then it really becomes invisible. So if you wanted to paint over it or whatever, you know, if you're renting condo, apartment, whatever it might be, this is the set to get. This is the set to get. I don't care if it's holiday wreaths, if it's no wanting to hear that, you know, crash, boom, bladder in the shower. Has that ever happened to you where you've had one of these suction cup things on the wall and it falls down in the middle of the night and you swear that somebody broke into your house? Not gonna happen with this. Not gonna happen with this. That's why it's genius. So your shower, with your mirrors, with your deck items, find storage space that you didn't know you have. I love to be in the kitchen, as many of you know. I've always got spices and pot holders and, you know, cutting boards and everything else. And then if you just used it for the decorative items, it would pay for itself. No tool belt required. I promised her I'd get her out here right away because I love her so much. Linda Lyday is joining us, and you know, I've seen her in Dr. Oz, I've seen her all over social media, and nothing about home repair and improvement, because you, when we go to the pros, we go to you, Linda. But doggone it, we're putting you out of business because this makes it too easy, doesn't it?
Well, it does. I mean, look, this is what I used to have to use, right? I have to use a hammer or a drill, and then is it a molly, an anchor, a toggle, and what's the difference between all those, right, you're thinking? And then maybe at the end when you're moving, you have to paint, you have to patch, you have to sand. You don't have to do any of that. Not anymore. Because all you need to do is peel and stick with the hanging hooks. And Shannon, you're right. I'm one of those people that heard the crash, bang, boom in the middle of the night. And that was because here's my culprits right here. Wasn't anybody that was breaking in, which I thought it was. It was always happening around 2 or 3 a.m. These little guys would give away when I'd put it on a suction cup. And we all know what would happen, right? You put it on the suction cup. Maybe in about 2 months, that's what happens. And I'm startled. I'm thinking, okay, I have to tell you and report into you. I have had the hanging hooks, oh gosh, maybe 2 years. Hasn't moved from where I put it. It stays where you want it. And I mostly got this for the shower. And I have these all over, and I'll talk about that in a minute. But first of all, I want to talk about where you're going to place it. You're going to put this on the tile. Now, the first thing you want to do, make sure, like Shannon said, make sure that it's a flat, right? You want a flat sealed surface. Tile is that. You don't want to, like, you know, put any kind of holes in your tile, so this works great. So anyway, you're just going to get any kind of grease or soap, scum or anything like that, wipe it off. Then what you do is all you do is you just peel and stick. Now, on the back here, there's like a little clear piece of cellophane. You're going to take that off. You're going to figure out where you're going to put this on your tile. I'm going to put this right in the middle. And we're going to take out, and we know how to do all the screen protectors and take the air bubbles out. You do the same thing with the hanging hooks. You take those air bubbles out. I just put this on. Now, the small will hold up to 11 pounds, and the large will hold up to 18. 11 pounds. Well, this is 8. We all know what a jug of water feels like, right? This is filled with water. And I just put this on, and look at this. Look how easy this is holding. Now, where the rubber meets the road on this for me is when I put moisture, heat, cold, anything like that. And boy, is the shower one of the most amazing places to have a hook that actually stays, because it gets a lot of moisture, it gets a lot of heat, and look at this, it still stays. The other thing that I like about this is, look, I just put this on, and you can barely see it. Now think about when you're putting that on your gutters. Maybe you're going to be hanging your holiday lights. It's Halloween, so you might have a lot of things to hang. Great to put the holiday lights. This is going to organize you. When I was thinking about the hanging hosts, I'm like, oh, this is really handy to put things on. But actually, it's organizing my items, things like, I don't know, maybe the robe. Okay, so I have this on the back of all my doors because they're hollow doors. Now, when you have a hollow door, everybody knows that nail or screw does not fit in there. But now I can put the hanging hooks on it because the door is a flat sealed surface, right? So now this very heavy robe stays on the back of my door. So all of my back of my doors of all in all my rooms, they all have a hanging hook on them. I also have hanging hooks, of course, in the bathroom for these guys. These stay put now. My friend Robin, she loves to use it for her pots and pans. If you have the hooks going this way, you can slide in the lid, which is really cool, on the inside of your cabinets. Now, Liz, my friend Liz, likes to put her keys and her dog, you know, all of her leash and stuff like that right by the door. I have friends that use it for, they're always telling me, oh my gosh, I found another thing. This is great, right? If you have your kids that are in the dorm room, you know that you cannot put anything on, you know, you can't put a hole in the wall. Hanging hooks are perfect for that. But when it comes to really holding things, and Shannon, you were showing 15 pounds. That's a whole new workout, isn't it? Using a piece of tile and your hanging hook for 15 pounds. But this is a smaller one. This will hold up to 11 pounds, and a gallon of water weighs about 8 pounds. And look at that. This is holding. I just put it on now. I'm going to put more water on it so that you can see. You can have this on the inside, outside. You're going to have so many different things that you're going to use this for. And this seems like these days, like everything, I was just thinking, like everything's on a loop now, right? I have my sound system on a loop. I can hang that up. I have my ear, you know, buds. This comes with a little hanging thing. I can hang that up. This is going to help organize your home. And my mom always said, you know, wherever, like, you know, always leave it where you got it. And a hook really does that. It really helps to organize me.
It does indeed, and the price is right. Remember, this is the big kahuna. This is the largest set that we have offered. By the way, we have sold a lot more than 300 of those. I don't know, we call them perpetual counters. I mean, we have sold tens of thousands of these. Runaway customer hit and favorite, I'll just tell you that right now. Normally when we do the smaller configurations. So remember, this is the big one. This is, you know, more than we've ever offered. So 14 of the large and then 10 of the small. And the big thing for me is, when I say whether you've got a honey for the doing or not, this boldly goes with other hooks don't go. You don't have to worry about drilling or measuring or cutting, or, you know, especially if you're renting a property, you think of your back of your cabinets where you want to be cautious about, you know, what, and, you know, you're drilling or putting in there. This goes everywhere. It really does, and you will love it. Linda, I love you. Look at you. Boy, you're like building those muscles there.
Well, trying to. Shannon, it's so good to see you. I love that sweater, and I love those boots. Those are fantastic.
I love you so much. Linda, thank you as always. Take care. Enjoy the rest
good
of your
you.
Saturday. Thank you, my friend.
You too.
She is just so great. I love Linda. Hey, hopefully you're calling.